So this is the time of year when many of us reflect on the blessings in our lives. And for me, as I enter the last few months of my time as president of BC High, I think of you. I think of the school community, the families, parents, students, faculty and staff, and alumni, and benefactors of the school. You absolutely are among the most important blessings I have had in my life. So I wish you and your families and your loved ones a wonderful Christmas and a happy new year.